Que nadie pregunte. Soy un empleado más.
Are you new here? I didn't think we were hiring more staff. Oh, that's great. Thank you, sir.
Perfecto, ¿eh?
Much appreciated. I'll get out of your way.
Venga.
Well, look who it is.
Hola.
I'll be damned. I was prepping the studio for our announcement, and here you are as a bonus. Ah, and the wayward doctor. Are you about done with your escapades? We have faces that need lifting, after all.
These days, I'm more interested in breaking them. Wouldn't mind taking a swing at yours.
Ah, I knew I smelled Monarch when you lot walked in. The stench of sulfur, depression, and desperate bravado is unmistakable.
Keep talking, and you'll be smelling iron. Ain't nobody so important I won't put a bullet in.
When you go off and get yourself shot, try to avoid taking one to the face. I'll want it recognizable to show to my citizens. I'm not in your way, you dullard. You talk to me. You want to go die in a blaze of glory? Be my guest. Besides, I don't know what you think you're doing here, but Sophia's doing good work up there with Phineas. Your efforts will be in vain.
Vale.
Uncanny talent for complicating my life.
Gracias.
You've been working with Dr. Wells from the beginning. When we moved to arrest him, he was prepared. I lost good soldiers in the attempt. You've disrupted the balance of power. You've upset the natural order of things. You've introduced uncertainty, and there is nothing I despise more than uncertainty. I'm afraid I can't do that. To your credit, Captain, you are one of the colony's finest specialists. Your technical abilities are beyond reproach. For all your talents, you are the enemy of Halcyon, and therefore you are my enemy. You make a nuanced and compelling argument. Here's my rebuttal. No. Dr. Wells is being held in my custody. His cooperation will prove invaluable, even if I have to beat it out of him. All that's left to do is put down this riot, arrest you, and then get on with the bloody business of saving this colony. Fair enough. I'm giving you exactly one chance to parlay with me. Interesting. interesting that you think I'm going to die here. I believe I'm more than capable of taking you on.
Tengo mucho al 100%.
Did you really think I would make this easy on you? I've devoted my entire life to protecting Halcyon. I'm not afraid to die in the line of duty. There isn't much of a board left, thanks to you. You've thrown this system into disarray. Cleaning up your mess will be the work of a lifetime. You were always an unknown variable. I tried to recruit you, but you threw your lot in with that madman, Phineas Wells. Rockwell said that. Chairman Rockwell? That's absurd. You're lying. This is another one of your tricks. I've been the chairman's most reliable associate. Sophie? That insufferable, arrogant twit. After all I've done for him, I have given the chairman nothing less than a lifetime of loyal, honorable service.
Tener con esta gente. Cualquier cosa. Narrativa.
Enough. I'm not going to stand here bickering with you. I was expecting the chairman's support, but I'll have to do without. I haven't given up on the program yet. You've caused some complications, but I can improvise. I can fix this. I haven't lost control of the labyrinth yet. Our security system is still operational. I can still put a stop to you.
¿Por qué no puedo hacer esto?
This prison is equipped with an auto-mechanical warden. I've had it programmed to eliminate you on sight and rinse your remains down a drain. And don't worry. I will inform Dr. Wells that you died heroically or something.
Vale. Vamos a hacer un pequeño parón. Vale. Porque está el tráiler de el Assassin y quiero verlo de salida. Te estaba mandando justo un mensaje que escúchame, vemos el tráiler. ¿Vale? ¿Vemos el tráiler? Termino esta misión que parece ser la última. Y tiro para allá. Porque me dijiste que hoy tiro yo, ¿no? Sí, claro. A ver, querer quiero. Por eso te pregunto. O sea, no sé cuánto queda. Depende de cuándo terminemos. Pero es que tiene pinta de que vamos a terminarlo ya. O podría hacer un directo cortito esta noche también. ¿Sabes qué te digo? Sí, voy a hacer un directo cortito por la noche y ya está. Vale, corto grabación.